RPG Chick back with another thrilling episode of Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm on the second level of the Temple of Eothas, barely in the second level. Came down here. You know, we need more stuff with the map. We need, like, level 2. We need, like... we need to be able to make notes on this map. I feel it's a serious oversight. I mean, even games like Pool of Radiance, which a lot of people consider to be a subpar game, though I enjoyed it, which came out in like 03, even that had maps you could make notes, I'm pretty sure, in there. I enjoyed that feature. Anyway, we fought a shadow over here in this room, and yeah. We thought he was going to be extremely terrible, but wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
So we are sneaking. I officially love this game more than...
no problem.
Ice cream. There's another shadow. And that's a serious thing. Can we get them both in line, so... can he move up a tiny bit?
How may I help?
Okay, good. Just so we both can do our thing. Oh, that's the problem. He's out. This is good for multiples. And that I would cast on, what's his name? Aloth, but, we better start out. I'm surprised these things don't detect us that quickly. Well, that didn't do too much. We're gonna have to rest after this. Spell. Oh, there's another one. Oh, he doesn't even have... let him take that. Let her hit this thing. Oh boy, I thought it was more damage than that. Did he take it? Evidently, yeah, he took it, and it's not doing much. I think he's down, yeah. Okay, so... she's not hurt yet. Just wait a second. Not enough focus, not enough focus. No, no focus, okay. I think we should have rested first. Barely injured. Now my question is... Where do we go? Through here? Keep running. Can she run back to the upstairs?
You cannot venture forth.
It's a death trap. Once in battle, you can't flee. I mean, maybe you can set yourself with a regen potion and run around for a while. But, I have no idea how she'd survive this. She doesn't have enough focus for all this. So, where's the other one? Way back there? Maybe it left...
Thwip in combat.
Okay. Now, I read a little bit up on this character, and you actually get focus, and I think this might be your focus right here. It is. By hitting the creature, or whatever you're fighting, gives you focus.
Damn, missed.
See, she got one focus now. Of course, she keeps missing. That's not good. One more time. Okay. She still can't cast any. Requires 10 focus. One more time. Alright, let's take this. Four focus. She's using a fine sword. I mean, maybe we need a magical sword. Plus one sword or something. We'll do better. Alright, let's take it. If I can get to 10 focus, I can't hit the thing. Ooh, we got 8 focus. Oh, it's almost dead. Just hit it again. I could take that. I better take it. Those things aren't cheap either, those potions. One more. One more focus and you can do it. And you'll probably destroy it. Ooh! She's got 10 now. Where's the other one? Those tough battles, guys. It's standing there waiting for him. Funny, it doesn't want to, I'm just checking. Oh, she's got 25 focus now.
Got it.
Nope, it's just her.
I shall be discreet.
You will? You're unconscious. I think he'll only come to if she destroys this one. And I don't see the sense in saving the game. So with 25 focus, I can cast this twice. Or I can cast Mind Wave twice. This is 15. Nah, I'm not gonna be able to do it. I don't even have this. What if she just leaves him here? Can we leave him here? You must gather your party before venturing forth. Oh, Baldur's Gate, how you live on. Man, this shadow is such a pain. What if I camp? Cannot camp with enemies in sight. Well, really left me in a hard place here. Okay, it's gonna see me in a bit. I would be surprised if I win this, so don't be disappointed, guys, if I do not beat this. I can't hit it with the Mind Wave at this distance. And I don't... my other spells need him to bounce off, so... I can't do that either, so... I think I can hope. She's not gonna survive this.
Eh?
Eh. Oh, it, like, moved? That's the same one, I hope. Not a second one. It's gonna take her a little bit to cast this, so... or we can just go this route. Bounces off the target. Oh wait, there is two. Ah! There is two. Fight to the end, I say.
Useless.
It was useless? Use a spell. Did she use it yet? We're still She used it? Okay. Cast that baby! Well, we've got this one badly injured. Useless. Ta-da! Okay, what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna go back to town. We're gonna purchase some stuff, some more camping supplies. I'm gonna purchase some more potions if I can. And then we'll try this again. Should I talk to this guy?
Good day to you.
Yeah. I'm wondering if he knows the answer. I'm surprised we can ask him this, though. I've reached a strange door by some bells. Do you know how to open it? Ah, that door. I swear you used to be able to feel those bells above ground. Feel it through the dirt. He shakes his head. I know you have to ring them in order, and that's all. One of their rituals. You might find more information in the rectrix's room. Rectrix's room. Maybe even a key. It's over by the scriptorium with all the books. No, it's not a key. Orton grimaces and Scolder too. We did solve that puzzle last time, and that's how we got down to the second floor. For anyone who didn't catch that episode, this place is overrun. So I've discovered the temple has been sealed up for years. They must have tunneled in after the food stores. Shouldn't be anything worse than some vermin, though. There's far worse than spiders. Oh. Wartan blinks slowly, brows furrowing with worry. Then, well, I'm in the same spot, friend. I can only beg your help.
Good day, stranger.
Okay. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to pull one, maybe two at a time.
Yeah.
So she's going to stay here. And that's very loud for me.
Yes, of course.
But of course. He's scouting.
Nice and quiet.
Yes, he's scouting nice and quiet. Enemy spotted. They don't move very quickly, so... move him back.
How may I help?
By running the hell away from it. We've only got one? Okay, we can do this. We can definitely do this. Is it coming? We could really abuse the hell out of this. You know that? He could keep running back.
I shall be discreet. Yes, of course.
And hitting it again. Did it go back to its original position? I mean, where the hell is it? Where'd you go? Where are you? Getting nervous. I ran too quickly. Now hopefully this is the same one. Thank you. They must have a very small attention span. If we could actually hit the thing, we might be able to, like, destroy it that way. Oh! Oh, it teleported. Ouch. Oh, wow. Damaged. Get back here! It won't come past here. See that?
I shall deal with this one.
Oh, it's following me. Oh. Ah.
Curses.
Try something out. Boom. Boom.
Yes.
Curses. Damn.
All right, we never actually used the camping supplies. Well, let's just fight this one and then make it. I bought all those that use one. We bounce off of you. Bounce harmlessly off of you. Miss. Oh boy.
Feeling the strain.
Gonna be out of count. How much? I don't have enough focus for that. Mind wave. Oh, it's really damaged now. She can hit it. She has zero focus right now, so. Okay. Let's go camp over here. Oh boy. I don't even know how many. I don't even know what we're running for as far as time. Let's kill these other two. So he's got.
Yes.
He's definitely got spells again, right? Okay.
How may I help?
Let's sneak forward and try to get rid of the other
nice
two.
Nice and quiet.
No problem.
I wonder if they all have that pathing problem over here. I feel like it would be prudent to do this. Where's the others? There was two more. Another door. Maybe this is a harmless storeroom. One could only hope. Shadow spotted. This is what we want. Minor missiles, yeah. Start there.
Hi.
Bounce off the target, which is that one. Hope it reaches. Have him come up here, so it might actually hit him. Cast it. Did she cast it already? I guess she did. Alright, so then cast this one. Oh, you know what? He can cast this. His aid spell.
Aye.
Okay, I guess she's not doing anything. I can't tell sometimes when she's cast her spells and when she can't. When she's out of stuff. Shove him back up a little bit. Oh, it teleported right over there.
How may I help?
How may I help as he falls to the ground? This thing's really damaged, though. They're tough. She has six focus now. Still can't cast anything. Again. I love that bracelet, man.
Damn. Next.
Hit it. Oh my god.
Got it.
I'll see what I can find.
Yeah. We don't want to see what we can find right now. We need to go hide. Damn, wow. Whoosh. You only get 10 experience for that thing? We're burning through camping supplies here.
How may I help?
Oh, okay, so this is my... We can cast, I guess, 3 more of these and 1 of these. I might not camp just yet. Since he can cast this stuff, he can cast 3 more of them. I'd say, yeah. I guess this is a longer episode. This is our shadow killing episode. I'm gonna check out that storeroom next. Without camping, and see how that goes. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.